It's my very great pleasure to welcome our first citizen of Dublin, Lord Mayor Councillor Caroline Conroy, our Commissioner Drew Harris, our Garda Chaplains Father Joe and Reverend David Pierpoint, our distinguished guests, colleagues both serving and retired, and family members of our deceased colleagues here today to this iconic venue in the Convention Centre in Dublin City Centre. This event is part of a series of events taking place to mark the centenary of our policing service. While never forgetting our past, it is also important to focus on the future. The Garda Síochána has evolved over the last 100 years to adapt to changes in society, and this will continue over the next century.
Well, I'm very pleased to welcome you all here to our centenary medal presentation. Throughout the past century, our approach to policing has had to adapt to the changing needs of the people of Ireland. But the sentiments shared by Commissioner Staines, what would now be called a mission statement in 1922, remains central to the mission we uphold as Gardaí, working with communities across all of Ireland and here, obviously, in Dublin as well. And I also want to remember today all those who've passed on, all those who retired, or all those still serving with distinction. And in particular, I remember our 89 colleagues who gave the ultimate sacrifice in the execution of their duty. I'm immensely grateful to them, and I know that all of us continue to keep them in our minds and are grateful for the example they provide to us all.
We do not know the challenges which may lie ahead. However, by ensuring we sustain our strong connection with our community, I am confident that each challenge will be confronted by a dedicated and professional policing service, a policing service which our predecessors and our successors can be proud of. I look forward to continuing to supporting you, our partners, and our Commissioner in continuing to keep our community safe. Fermagat.